Hey everyone, Leonard Kinsey here in Brussels, Belgium, at the Atomium. Square in Brussels, the Grand Place. It's big. It's the biggest one in Belgium. It's very touristy. There's a Hard Rock Cafe behind me. Lots of little souvenir shops everywhere. Kind of reminds me of Chinatown. A lot of the same crap. That's cool. A lot of gold. Held the Guinness Book of World Records for the most beers in one place. In other words, they have the most beers on tap and bottle, etc., etc. I don't know if they still hold that record or not, but they have a lot of beer. It's really good. Right outside of Delirium Tremens Bar is the Genica Pis, the slightly less famous sister of the Manneken Pis, squatting and peeing.
They give you a little malt to munch on. You want to try one?
No.
All right, I'm going to try one.
Just roasted malt.
Can you buy them today?
This is not good. The beer's not good.
I've seen videos on internet of cats
that. What do you think? No?
Sour.
Site of the 1958 World's Fair. This was the centerpiece. And you can see this from all over the town. Coming down the train, this sparkles in the distance. It's pretty cool. We'll be right back. to the top tower of the Atomium. It's like a lookout tower. Quite a way to get up the elevator here. The whole thing sways back and forth. So it's almost like being on a ship or feeling like you're drunk. There's a restaurant up there. It seemed pretty expensive, a bar, but there weren't any seats, so we're not going to get a drink there. See what the rest of it's like, but the wait to get up here, probably not worth it. Maybe skip the long line, but I bet the rest of the exhibits are great.
Tijdens een station de Blanke Bergen. Het is een witte avond. Concentreer altijd.